Okay, wait, can I continue? Yeah, lots of people are dying, such as like the mom who just died, and the grandma, and the other pair of grandmas and grandpas. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
It's sad. Yeah, it's sad. Everyone's dying.
Obviously,
it's
and
then
it's going to
show. Yes, finally. Good job.
Yoko is very brave because she has been. Well, she is brave because. And she's like. And she's in a war, and she's a Japanese, and that's like the losing team, so she's trying to escape. And she was very brave, like lying and everything. She was like not.
She wasn't like us. Like
just we weren't going to the battlefield.
Because it always says like blood stained blanket.
And then she had so many injuries, and she
yeah, she's like, she's really.
Like, she had that shrapnel thing in her ear, and then the doctor.
Oh, that's.
I don't think Yoko's very passionate because, like, if she's Japanese, like, she should just say she's Japanese and, like, be passionate, but then, like, no, she doesn't.
But then she's. Like,
yeah, I know, but then she's.
Well, she's too.
So if the Koreans lost, would you, if you were there, would you go like, hi, I'm Korean? Would you say, I'm Japanese?
Well, I would pretend I was Korean because, you know.
Yeah. Well, actually, I'm not trying to, like, hurt your feelings, but you don't look like an Asian.
Of course.
You're exactly, you're Canadian or something.
You're half, I'm half.
Okay, we're done. Okay, we're done. Okay.